skin. Banana just don't get put on but the girls all those gonna rust in. Auto tell on the Sarata we hurry and caracaske. Hey Nahise, Hala Yerbe, Yuna Yala.
Please lower your expectations. Please stay still. Patients should be ashamed of their condition. You know who you are.
Well, would you believe it? A tree came crashing through my conservatory last night. Well, no sense dwelling on the past, and the place does look greener now. Here's a nice song to celebrate.
Advertisements announcement. Automated snack machines need restocking manually. Patients should seem less sick and more cured during the health inspector's visit. Needed in GP's office. Nurse needed in general diagnosis.
Tired of thinking for yourself? Wish you could donate all your money. Join the Orb Foundation today. The Orb is the perfect shape and the perfect solution. More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Please look out for invisible and potentially lethal diseases. Thank you. yourself and others.
A report released today claims that Two Point County has the best medical coverage in the country. And while it does say it can't vouch for what goes on in the Orb Wellness Centres, they're sure those are top-notch too. That's good enough for me.
Are reminded that this is a workplace, not a theme park. Patients with no money, you are now discharged.
This is Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio. Would you believe it? Old Henry Jobsworth, the local health and safety inspector, is threatening to close down Medidung Farm. Apparently, the place is infested with cows, pigs, and chickens. Steady on, Henry.
His secrets for medical reasons. Toilet before potentially fatal treatment rather than after. End of year approaching.
And now the news. A dangerous animal has escaped from Grockle Bay Zoo, though the authorities have yet to reveal what species. Rumour has it that it's a 9-foot half tiger, half rhino with a big appetite. And just think, you won't need to buy a ticket to see it.
Doc Brown to the roof, please. Doc Brown to the roof.
We all have our differences, don't we? Morning people, night owls, noon bandits. We come in all manner of wonderful flavors. But gubbins, gubbins come in just one.
Cheesy gubbins!
Cheesy gubbins. There are some things that we can all agree on. More 2 Point,
more often.
This is 2 Point Radio.
are reminded to get back to work. No soiling the hospital.
I've been informed that the local library is implementing a new policy this week. Head librarian Penelope Starfidge, tired of so many people forgetting to return books, is threatening to sneak into our homes at night and recover any overdue volumes while we sleep. So if you find your breakfast cereals arranged alphabetically and shelved by fibre content, don't be alarmed. It's just old Penelope doing her job.
Will take the place of their rubbish in the bin. Nurse required in general diagnosis. Required in GP's office.
Ooh.
at all times.
I'd like you to all think of a butterfly sleepily waving its colourful wings. Isn't that a lovely image? Meanwhile, in the news today, the mayor has announced a 100% increase in our taxes.
Have a snack. We'll be right back.
Patients are asked not to haunt the hospital.
Is Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio. Fear not, faithful listeners. Your favorite radio personality, Sir Nigel Bickleworth, is back. As much as I would like to quit this infernal booth forever, I just cannot deprive you of my wit. I take the responsibility of being your only source of intellectual stimulation very seriously indeed. More instantly forgettable melodies coming up next.
Is being taken for cubing. That's a bluish car for cubing. Thank you. Required in general diagnosis. End of year approaching. Seem less sick and more cured during the health inspector's visit. Office.
I'm delighted to say I will be giving a lecture at our local university on the topic of pretentiousness, namely how to do it correctly. Perhaps my contribution will put a halt to the alarming decline in educational standards in our community.
Cured patients should leave the hospital before they catch something else. arriving for pharmacy. We're sorry for the litter that you dropped on our floor. Feel like someone's watching? Nurse required in general diagnosis.
If you're looking for a product with which to clean your hair, we at Justa would like to ask that you consider our shampoo.
Yeah, all right.
Just a shampoo. It'll clean your hair, but it won't change your life.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Thank you.
Please respect the hospital grounds. No unauthorized digging.
Listening to Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio. The Orb Foundation's healthcare division is nothing but a load of hocus-pocus hogwash, if you ask me. It doesn't take a brain surgeon to see the only thing they're good at is brainwashing.
Of a fire, please run for your lives.
Thank you.
And now for Sir Nigel Reviews, in which Sir Nigel reviews the new fitness center in Lower Bullocks, the Steel Buns Gym. I spent a very pleasant afternoon in the sauna, but did not care for the smells as one walks down the corridor. In short, I would stick with the perspiration spa in Grockle Bay.
Patient to treatment. That's patient to treatment. Maintenance announcement. Toilets need routine servicing. Your comfort is important to us. Please try to be comfortable.
I don't mind telling you it's a bit nippy in the booth today. The heater is malfunctioning and the window is stuck in an open position. I have no choice but to engage in vigorous exercise. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Announcements at this time. We're close to award season. Patients should seem less sick and more cured during the health inspector's visit.
We're brought to you by Politask 2-in-1 Shoe Polish and Frying Oil.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
go to the pharmacy. No pillaging, please. Would all visitors please talk silently?
I have discovered the heater had been jammed with sodium snacks. No wonder it ceased to function. I suspect this is the work of that unhygienic anarchist, Harrison Wolf. Words will be had, I assure you.
Good health. place of their rubbish in the bin.
And Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
You're listening to 2 Point Radio with your resident weirdo, Harrison Wolf. Stay tuned for some great music. You never know, we might get lucky.
Please eat food the traditional way. Should enjoy their visit. It may be their last. Patients arriving for pharmacy. Nurse to general diagnosis. Janitor, to drug mixer.
You ever stare into empty space and just ponder the mysteries of the universe? Like, how many planets out there support life? And what's another word for thesaurus? More existential questions after this.
General diagnosis.
Health and Safety Inspector Henry Jobsworth was seen checking into the Shore Thing Hotel in Grockle Bay yesterday. He was then seen running out and screaming this morning. Sounds about right.
reminded to be good value. Lives.
We all have our differences, don't we? Morning people, night owls, noon bandits. We come in all manner of wonderful flavors. But gubbins, gubbins come in just one.
Cheesy gubbins!
Cheesy gubbins. There are some things that we can all agree on. More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Yearly review imminent.